Today we're going to take a look at one of my favorite cottons from Blue Sky Fibers. This is skinny cotton. If you're looking for a certified organic yarn, this is the one to pick. It has the certification. It's a pure DK weight organic cotton. They've got a new project for spring. It's the Spring Grove Knit Along. I don't know if you've seen this. It's a really cool top. It's two-toned, has a wide range of sizes. They can fit everybody with this. Right now, they're offering a 50% off on the download. I'm putting the code right now on the screen. You can download it either from Ravelry or Blue Sky's website. I am wearing the Bloomington bandana. Kaylee, one of our teen knitters, made this. It's a real easy, simple, mindless project. Takes 3 skeins. They have a version for crocheters too, the Crocheter's Crosby Wrap, except it's a bigger piece. It's more of a wrap, but it's something for your crocheters. If you're looking for a quick one skein project, the Harmony Headband is really cute. The Dawson Shell is very pretty. It has this beautiful button back, but you could also make it plain if the buttons aren't your thing. The Ashby Tee is a nice, easy rib tee, great for summer. And I love this swing cardigan. It's very flattering and it's an A-line. It's just a really pretty piece. Skinny cotton is also great for kids. We love our little bunny Hop, isn't he cute? So that's a fun thing. He just sits around and makes us feel happy. There's also great kid patterns. We love the Cotton Sweet Cardi. The Harriet dress, which we have made up. This is the baby size. It comes larger as well. And to me, it could be a dress when they're little, and as they grow taller, it turns into a tunic. So I think you can get a little more wear out of it that way. And then we also like the Beatrice top. Like I said, skinny cotton is just a good project for the family, home, dishcloths. I mean, you just can't go wrong with it. I'll have the links to all these patterns for you at news.swagnik.com, so go check it out.